I evaluate players by their floor and by their ceiling. And this is why nothing surprised me last night. Because to me, or the last few games, frankly, to me, the floor was what we saw from Panarin in the last three games. When Zibanejad was criticized for not tying up Bennett or showing the desperation with the empty netter at game five at home, he's never initiated physicality. And I'm not saying he's not a, he doesn't get involved when he needs to, but Mika Zibanejad is not taking two strides and blowing up Bennett along the boards. That's not Mika Zibanejad. The reason all those characteristics stuck out is because he was at his floor in production. And Mika Zibanejad's game has been on the power play, one-timer position, five-on-five. He plays well enough on both ends of the ice. He controls the center lane, and he has pretty good speed. Long strides, good speed. He can hang with the physicality. And I think when he's at his ceiling, he's one of the best goal-scoring centers in the NHL. When he's at his floor, he wins 5 of 11 faceoffs, gets shut down by Barkov in the same way he got shut down by Stamkos, in the same way he got shut down by Nico Hischier and the Devils centerman. He had one goal against the Devils last season in the postseason, and that was in game 6, a game that, yeah, timely goal, but they won. They scored 6 goals in that game. And the playoff year before, he started not to score any goals against Tampa, and then they lost that series. So I don't think Zibanejad shocked me. What the issue is now he's under contract. He's been in New York for 8 years, and now you've committed 7 more years to him with no trade, no move, like with incentives on the contract. Now, I don't want to talk about the future, but I think if we're talking about this series and just like what that stands out as, and I think not playoff player is a very, like, that's a label that we hear often. I think it's not this, what we're seeing is a recipe for success. And I really appreciate that Brian Boyle brought it up, because we think about the Rangers of years past, and I want to talk about the depth too right now, because that this is a key factor in it. Rick Nash missed the game 5 double OT wide open net, right? And then that offseason, the Rangers, ironically, Brian Boyle brought the points up last night in the post game about what teams will win, the teams with physical players, the teams that win in the trenches. And he said, you know, the Rangers didn't do that. And that's true. They don't have that in their DNA. The Sam Bennett, the Reinhardt, they all have that. Kachuk, they made that big move for him. We talked about it 2 years ago. Rick Nash misses that empty netter. Who walks in the offseason? Brian Boyle, Anton Stralman. Two players that the Rangers could not afford to lose. Now we look two off seasons ago. It was Frank Vetrano and Andrew Kopp. They walked because Ryan Strome missed on an empty net. And then we signed Vincent Trocheck. And now he was one of the only players that performed well in the playoffs. Why? He's rugged. He can do both. He can score. He wins in the faceoffs. He matches up well. He plays with an edge. And sadly, Barkley Goodrow, who scored 6 goals and 8 points outside of being a number one penalty killer on this team, he's the player now in conversation to move because of the hefty contracts to the players that are on the power play. Adam Fox, Mika Zibanejad, Artemi Panarin, 3 of arguably the worst performers for the players. It's sad because I think the depth players are also being criticized in Kaapo Kakko, Philip Hedl, Barkley Goodrow, to a degree, Wennberg and Roslovic. I think Roslovic had it coming. Will Cooley. Those names popped up as if they were the players that were supposed to be scoring. The Rangers power play did not score. What were they? 2 for like, it was an unreal stat. Was not performing, right? Overall, the scoring in one goal games was not there. And I think that comes down to the big players. And I know that's trite, but it was all year we talked about it. And that's what it came down to.